from me.
Don't keep away from me.
Yeah.
said this. And then we have these guys screaming. I don't want to talk too much because this is a religious observance. So I'm actually going to focus on the streaming because Matt can't.
Thank you. happening.
It's happening.
Oh.
Good job.
hunger, from Libya to Syria. George Soros? Wars from Libya to Syria. Not the Koch brothers, but the George Soros, Andy Goodman wars. The Al Jazeera, Andy Goodman, George Soros wars. What a trip. Yeah, no, you're not. I know what the score is. I know what it is with it. And I know it. USA, CIA, hands off Syria. Obama, war
bonds.
No to the Soros wars from Libya to Syria. Tuesday night, there's a meeting. Tuesday night, there's a meeting at St. Mark's Cinema. Webster Tarpley will be there. Like me, with Don DeBar. Take your hand off me, Peg.
I'm much more interested.
I'll be trying to do it. It's out of bounds.
You got a point out of people.
That's why.
Why do they hate you?
By Wall Street, we are naturally selected. We are not God's chosen people anymore. Get off this holy land. This is the holy land of Occupy Wall Street, not Jerusalem. Poison. Poison. Welcome to the Occupy Wall Street, the holy land of Occupy Wall Street. Don't they come to desecrate us?
Righteous and just.
We have failed to be as righteous and just
as we each have the potential to be.
Yes, we each have the potential to be.
In our words and deeds.
In our words and deeds.
We expect better from ourselves and for each other.
We expect better from ourselves and for each other.
So while we celebrate.
So while we celebrate.
We also repent.
We also repent.
As we look around the world.
As we look around the world.
We see its fullness and brokenness.
We see its fullness and brokenness.
Its poverty and wealth.
Its poverty and wealth.
Its hunger and its greed.
Its hunger and its greed.
Its laws and its lawlessness.
Its laws and its lawlessness.
And we know.
And we know.
We are failing to merit the blessing of our Creator.
We are failing to merit the blessing of our Creator.
We know that even with all we've accomplished.
We know that even with all we've accomplished.
So much more.
We're capable of so much more.
As individuals and communities and as a species.
As individuals and communities and as a species.
And so we cry.
Because
as the Talmud teaches.
Because the Talmud teaches.
When others are suffering. No one should say.
No one should say.
I will go home, eat, drink, and be at peace with myself.
I will go home, eat, drink, and be at peace with myself. The severity of humanity's crisis
cannot be understated.
Cannot be understated.
In Shemot Rabbah we learn.
In Shemot Rabbah we learn.
If all the troubles were placed on one side and poverty on the other.
If all the troubles were placed on one side and poverty on the other.
Poverty would outweigh them all.
Poverty would outweigh them all.
Exodus Rabbah says.
Exodus Rabbah says.
There's nothing in the world more grievous than poverty.
You've likely heard the famous teaching.
Whoever saves a life.
Whoever saves a life.
It's as if they saved an entire world.
It's as if they saved the entire world.
That makes 46.2 million worlds to save in the U.S. alone.
That makes 46.2 million worlds to save in the U.S. alone.
How did we come to this?
How did we come to this?
How did we find ourselves here?
How did we find
indisputable greed.
Through indisputable greed.
And the hardening of our hearts.
And the hardening of our hearts.
Rabbis say. Exemption from taxes.
Exemption from taxes.
Is acceptable only for those.
Is acceptable only for those.
Established by the government for its own sake.
Established by the government for its own sake.
But not those that strengthen the needy.
But not those that strengthen the needy.
Politicians continue to lower taxes for the wealthy.
Our politicians continue to lower taxes for the wealthy.
While slashing social programs that benefit the poor and working class.
While slashing social programs that benefit the poor and working class.
The Talmud says.
The Talmud says.
Whoever withholds an employee's wages.
That whoever withholds an employee's wages.
It's as though they took that person's life from them.
It's as though they took that person's life from them.
And yet we import cheap labor.
And yet we import cheap labor.
Export jobs overseas to sweatshops.
Export jobs overseas to sweatshops.
Resist minimum wage laws.
Resist minimum wage laws.
And attack workers' collective bargaining rights.
And attack workers' collective bargaining rights.
The Ben Ish Chai wrote.
The Ben Ish Chai wrote.
It's forbidden to steal or embezzle anything.
It's forbidden to steal or embezzle anything.
But what of our savings?
The what of our savings?
Our pension.
Our pension.
Our home.
Our home.
Will no one be brought to justice?
Will no one be brought to justice?
For their gain from our losses?
For their gain from our losses?
Rabbi Moshe Chaim Lozado.
Rabbi Moshe Chaim Lozado.
Wrote that most people are not outright thieves.
Most people are not outright thieves.
But get a taste of stealing.
When they permit themselves,
make an unfair profit at the expense of another. The Talmud says.
The Talmud says.
For what is brought for their final judgment?
For what is brought for their final judgment?
The heavenly court asks them first.
The heavenly court asks them first.
Were you honest in your business dealings? warning.
In Deuteronomy, we're given warning.
Be careful you do not forget the Lord your God.
Be careful you do not forget the Lord your God.
Otherwise, when you build fine houses and settle down.
Otherwise, when you build fine houses and settle down.
And your silver and gold increase.
And your silver and gold increase.
Then your heart will become proud and you will forget the Lord.
And your heart will become proud and you will forget the Lord.
You'll say to yourself, my power and the strength of my hands produced this wealth.
My power and the strength of my hands produced this wealth.
But remember the Lord your God.
But remember the Lord your God.
For he gives you wealth.
For he gives you wealth.
The Torah reminds us again and again.
The Torah reminds us again and again.
You didn't earn what's yours by your hands alone.
And evil
exhibited by those
exhibited by
here to rededicate.
We assemble here to rededicate.
To renew ourselves.
To renew ourselves.
To reawaken our spirits.
To reawaken our spirits.
Define our consciousness.
Define our consciousness.
To reassert our values.
To reassert our values.
To clarify our purpose.
Clarify our purpose.
To reignite our passion.
To reignite our passion.
We have come to renew the world.
We have come to renew the world.
With a sacred vision for humanity.
With a sacred vision for humanity.
Rabbi Nachman teaches.
Rabbi Nachman teaches.
Know that thought is a very powerful thing.
Know that thought is a very powerful thing.
If a person concentrates very deeply about something, they can bring it about.
They can bring it about.
And so on Rosh Hashanah.
And so on Rosh Hashanah.
We devote our consciousness.
We devote our consciousness.
To conceptualizing and projecting a vision of the world.
Conceptualizing and projecting a vision of the world.
To live.
In which we want to live.
A world of justice.
A world of justice.
Kindness.
Kindness.
Compassion.
Compassion.
Charity.
Charity.
Healing.
Healing.
Peace.
Peace.
And loving.
And loving. Peace, blessings, and love to all.
people.
And their people.
Who reclaim their divinity and power.
Who reclaim their divinity and power.
And then the elite who shame and control.
And then the elite who shame and control.
Will be ignored.
Will be ignored.
And then the focus of people.
And then the focus of people.
Will change.
Will change.
And then everyone.
We'll be one with nature.
And then the voices of the 99%.
And then the voices of the 99%.
Will have been heard.
Will have been heard.
And heeded.
And heeded.
And then the hearts of the 1%.
And then the hearts of the 1%.
Will have been made pure.
Will have
Yeah.
check!
Mic check!
Mic check!
Mic check!